Left half. So every time you go through a green door like that, it saves. But well, it doesn't save the whole game, though. That's right. I have to manually save still. Back, Bess. I was wondering if you were just watching and being quiet, like a good little boy, or what was going on? I was worried. Niece and nephew were over, so I had to make them go to bed at 3 a.m. Yeah, that sounds about right. It's pretty late for those little buggers. Nice. Good thing that guy has about as good as his aim as I do. Elegant mask. Oops, wrong way. So, level best, do you have any games that I own that you would like to see on stream? I can definitely take a break from some Resident Evil here. You and Jackie both want to see GoldenEye all the time. It's funny. Not all the time. I mean, you're new, but I mean, like, Jackie always says, "Oh, you should play GoldenEye." It's funny. We can do some GoldenEye. People love GoldenEye. I don't know what it is. It's a very lovable game. Probably get that bigger case. GoldenEye Online? Isn't, wasn't there a mod or something? You can download like a GoldenEye emulator, I guess, and then there's like an online multiplayer option. Is that what you're talking about? I want to say that I heard of that. be stupid to shoot a fish, because I can't fit a fish right now. No, I haven't played it online. I think I've seen someone play it, you know, and it was like, it was pretty ridiculous from what I remember when I was watching it. It seemed cool. Did it lag a lot? I think it lagged a lot when I saw it. What's Kaylara? Kaylara? Oh, really? That sounds really cool. You can send me a message if you want, or I can just look it up. I can just Google it sometime. Either way. I had that bird. It's so quiet right now. I feel like the game's missing, like, noise or something. The soundtrack or something just cut out.